Hello from Austin. Only a few minutes to go before we see the first bikes take to the track to start the customary qualifying session. The weather forecast for this session is perfect, so riders and teams will be able to concentrate exclusively on fine-tuning their performance.
Thank you.
Welcome to all of our viewers from here in the United States. We're here at the Circuit of the Americas to bring you live coverage of the Moto2 race. As you can tell from the footage, we're broadcasting from the track, and we're looking forward to great weather for the race. Riders are all on the starting grid, and we're mere seconds away from the start of what promises to be a sensational Grand Prix.
As you're always looking for a new challenge, I've got a few offers that I'd like you to see. You can find them in Team List.
Hi, everybody. Welcome from Jerez. The engines are starting to roar, and the riders are getting ready. The qualifying session is about to begin. The forecast confirms what you can see for yourselves. The weather is excellent, and it's going to stay that way for the rest of the day. Greetings to all the racing fans tuning in. The fourth race of the season is about to get underway here at the Jerez de la Frontera Circuit, the traditional home of the Spanish Grand Prix in the Moto2 class. Despite the clouds that are building up overhead, track conditions are good, and the forecasts say that the risk of rain is pretty low. Everything is ready for the race to start. We're just waiting for the lights to go out, while the riders use these few remaining seconds to focus their concentration.
guys, even though we are not racing next week, I'd like us to practice a bit on the track. We are going to race with the Air Ones at Misano. Everyone try and make it. Bye.